50% off, and soon. Call now.
For quality windows, siding, and doors, call 866 for Feltco.
The holidays are usually seen as a time to spend with family and loved ones, but what if you don't have a significant other? Bela Gandhi here this morning to talk about how to feel single and fabulous during the holidays. Welcome, Bella. We've missed you.
I love being here. Thank you.
So it's probably pretty easy to feel like you're the only one without a sweetheart around the holidays.
You are not. You want to be single and happy this season. And if you start to feel those little pangs of loneliness, know that 45% of adults in this country are single. It's almost one in two people. So get excited. You're not alone. So get into your groove.
So how do you do that? How do you pull yourself out of a lonely funk if you're feeling a little down about it?
Well, one of the things you can do is start to say yes to everything, right? This is the time for cocktail parties, for holiday gatherings, and people complain all year round about not having opportunities to meet people in real life. So say yes to everything that you can.
It's a different kind of a buffet, if you will. So let's say you are perfectly happy and content flying solo. Family members don't always understand that. How do you kind of get the message across to somebody who maybe is well-intentioned but doesn't understand, no, really, I'm okay being single?
You know what? You just hit the most important thing. Assume positive intent, right? If somebody's like, hey, Bella, you got a man yet? Are you dating anybody? Assume that they're looking out for you. They want you to be happy. Just say, you know what? I have actually never been happier. I'm good. And that's it. That's all you have to say.
So you said that there are lots of opportunities to meet people this time of year. Is this a good time to look for love or a bad time?
This is, believe it or not, the best time of year to find love. So from December to February, a very little known fact is it's peak dating season. This is when all of the new fish start coming to sea. The holidays drive people online, cuffing season, and New Year's resolution. Remember, almost half of adults are single. So get yourself online, make a dating plan, do something if you want to find love. You can be happy and single, and that's awesome. But if you're like, you know what? I might like to find love. This is the right time of year to do it.
All right, Bella. And then in the new year, I'm sure we'll have you back. We'll talk about the surge in online dating.
When all those fish are there.
Yes, exactly. Love having you here. Thank you so much. We're going to send it back over to Robbie.
All right. Thank you so much. Interesting. All right. So with that, we now switch over to seeing what's happening on Windy City Live this afternoon. Val Warner here now with the preview. Hey, Val.
Hey, Robbie. Welcome to Monday on the news.